surge in coronavirus cases is forcing four Jefferson County schools to shut their doors. The Crystal City School District closed both school buildings and switched temporarily to distance learning. Some students have attended in-person classes a few days a week since August. 12 staff members and 47 students are reportedly in quarantine right now. More positive cases in the Fox School District, forcing Simpson and Hamrick Elementary Schools to shut down for at least 10 days.